Dalits are the people who live in the community under domination and exploitation by the upper caste and landlords. Dalits are the lower caste like Chamar, Dom, Dusad, Mushar and others. They have no rights to raise their voice against those upper castes, even on truth and for their rights, since several years.
दलित के नाम पर पैसा अभी है तो सब नेता सब मिल के खा जाए छ हमरा सब किछो नहीं दे छै जानकारी न है त नहीं दे छै हम सब जानबे नहीं करै छी रास्ता देखनै नहीं छी त केना लेब समाज विकास पर्त में हमरा सब के दलित के रास्ता देखै ल सर सर त ओ के लेल में अपन लड़ ली त हम सब रास्ता देखै ल त नरक पर थी ओना नहीं देख त नर भी ने त नर लेर के ले
Among several exploitations and violence, one nightmare happened to one of the Dalit women of Safhi BDC of Dhanusha district on 13th of November 2006. The incident happened was the rape case with Naina Devi Mahara by the upper caste named Manoj Yadav. This is one of the saddest example of upper caste violence.
धान काटल गेल रहै नै काटि के अबै छै तऽ देखै छै सब लोग के भ गेल ओकरा जे खिहारै छै नै जे कोनो काम लंगी धंधा कऽ के अबैत रहै बलात्कार के खिहारैत रहै तब हम सब अबै छी हम सब ओकरा देखली नै नजर खिहारैत रहै लोग सब तब देखली आइ ओकरा केल के बिहान हमरो बेटा न हब
नैना देवी महारा इज अ वुमन विथ 3 चिल्ड्रन एंड हेल्पलेस एज She has no other person except old father-in-law to take care. Her husband has to go to abroad to earn money, hence she remained alone since last 1 year. The culprit took advantage of her loneliness and raped her while chopping grass in the field in broad daylight. The family of the victim is landless. And currently she has been maintaining her livelihood as a daily wage worker. Despite of that, the upper caste people living in majority in the community forced the woman to keep silent about the matter. Threatening of murder was given to her if she reports the case beyond the community periphery. Receiving this information after 3 days of happening, Sodep took it seriously. The Dalit community was supported to raise their voices against vehemently. Protests and demonstrations were staged with advocacy to bring the culprit to book. The VDC authorities and other influential persons in the community were called for the meeting and discussion in the regard held. In the presence of all, it was decided to fine the culprit with ₹5,500 with warnings for further such events. Later, she was told to take only ₹4,000 out of the amount and donate the balance of ₹1,500 to community school. This was not a valid and palatable decision in favor of the victim, and so they pleaded the matter at the district administration. The matter was registered at district police office. In the reaction of that, pressure and threatening continued on the victim to withdraw the case. Sodep empowered the victim and community to fight against those kind of threatening. Protests and rallies were organized with the participation of thousands of people and pressures to the local administration were given to take action on the culprit. As a result, after 6 months, upper caste people came to negotiate along with culprit and accepted the mistake and promised not to repeat such incident. In front of the mass and the victim, they had to pay a penalty of ₹15,000 to the victim and the matter was settled.
हम जे एते तीन 5,000 4,000 रुपया हम नहीं लेब अब तोरा सबके जे किछु कह हाँ बुरा की कह छै कि फनामा त ओकरा लिए पड़ल कैल नहीं लो हम कल नहीं लेते हमरा जे जाए पड़ते हम जेबी तैयार तू कलमा से तू घर बैठा तू बाजन सब तू बाजन ये कर तू हमरा जे कर पर से हम कर दे तू कह गाँव तो हमारा कच्छ हमारा बोलू हमारा बहु बैठ के झाँपन पड़ जाए लोग की है कच्छ देवर दाते उड़ के गो कल से नहीं बैठे तो हम तो की कह बोल खून मतलब प्रधान से की कहला गए आँ खून मतलब खून बोल हो बोल हम कल हो खून नहीं हो कर्म भेली कैल लगी दशा की भेली है आई हम सब अघन कटल के हम नहीं कटे बाल बच्चा भूख रहे धनिक हमारा दिल्कि अपने दिल की ओकरा पकड़ के ओकरा खूब मन से बने जेल नहीं देती तो से कहाँ दिए सकल्कि
नहीं समाज विकास पत्र में जे होते ये बात है ये कोई नहीं उठब वाला रहे या वही तरह वही ढंग से नहीं कोई करा वाला रहे
There are many other exploitations done by the upper class. Deserved wages are not being paid, or some are made landless due to the loan taken by Dalits from upper caste. In most of the cases, loans are falsely calculated and raised to the high amount by those upper caste.
आज समाज विकास के आदमी नहीं रहते तो हमरा सुनते होते अकेला होते हमरा सुन के लड़ पड़े जे करो पड़ती से हमसब कर हमरा घर द्वार न हो घर घरारी न हो फूस के घर हे बाल बच्चा खाए लगी मरिय कमाए वाला कमेबो कर चार सौ रुपये दैय अपन कमा लै आ वही महीना काठू खुटू जाइ छी तो पौधा निकाल लै छी कहै छी गरीब दुखिया छै बोल कथी करऽ सकबे आ बिहान बोल तो बोलू फोन हमरे ने नहीं आए
Now the Dalit community has got a moral boost up and is encouraged to face other such challenges by those people in the community ardently. They are empowered to strongly face the cases of domination and exploitation by the so-called higher caste people in the community in future.